Police are tight-lipped about the case. Chief Bill McCormick says there's no indication the arrest is connected to the war in the Gulf or terrorist threats.
The whole thing occurred as a result of information received by the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. And subsequent to that information being received, it was dealt with in its entirety as a criminal matter.